And I think my first riff really on the bass was Walking on the Moon by Sting and the Police. And I remember thinking to myself, because I was playing by ear, and I was like, man, this riff is pretty easy, but it's so effective. So I started digging a lot into Sting and the Police's music.